back into it. Thank you for joining. So I'm here with my amazing girlfriend, still.
Hola, chicos and chicas.
We're back. We got a few more days left here in Twilight Town that we have to go through before the rest of the game. What?
Why did I say that?
It's already been said, so.
Okay, sorry. By the way, hi guys. Hope you guys are having a great weekend.
Depending on if you're seeing this on a weekend or not.
Yes, because anyway, when you post it, it's going to be Saturday.
Yes, I'm recording this on a Saturday night.
Yes, you are.
Anyways. We got a few more days left here in Twilight Town we got to go through before the game technically starts.
This is technically still a tutorial.
I know. All right,
it's
so kind of
stupid. Okay. So I'm assuming you go that way because there's the question marks.
All right. Well, what's around me in this area?
Hold on. Go to Sunset Terrace and check out all the mysterious orbs that shoot out from a wall at the back of an alley.
I have a map of the Seven Wonders. You've lost. Come see me.
If you're lost.
So I gotta find the other four in those areas?
Yes.
Is that where I'm currently located, over here on the far side?
Yes. The mysterious orbs in the back of an alley. Yeah. Honey, would an alley be that way?
I'm making my way to one somewhere.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na.
Feeling good?
Oh yeah.
Isn't there a little map of this area that I'm in? There should be a map somewhere. You should be able to see a map of the things I'm looking at, so that way I don't have to look at it.
It just says, go to Sunset Terrace and check out the mysterious orbs that shoot out from a wall at the back of the alley.
I'll use it for now. It gives me a little boost. Alright. Oh, barely.
I was gonna say, oh, you can use glide. Oh, wait, no, you can't.
There is no glide. At the back of an alley, I still don't see much of an alley. Or now I'm investigating a waterfall. Sora.
Spell Sora backwards.
Yes.
Oh, you're defeating your shadow self.
So soon?
At least you can tell what his HP is. That cup came in handy. Right, honey?
It comes in handy, yes.
Thank you.
Okay, you can swing through some of my attacks, right?
Let's keep going.
Is this in the book? Why is this happening? Is this my step? Did I do something in advance that I shouldn't have done with him?
I think so. You just continued the storyline, though.
Oh. Crap.
There goes my job. Out the window.
It's not out the window.
It's out the window.
Shh.
You too. Excuse me, sir. It's mine. That's my soda.
Alright, so.
Okay. I don't even know where you are now.
Well, just.
Because you skipped everything.
I didn't skip everything.
Okay.
What's in that column right there?
This one?
Yes. So what am I, is what I'm doing in that column or no?
Yes. Yes, I was following it. At the end of the tram tracks, examine the waterfall. Head to the top of Sunset Hill and examine the mysterious bag.
Sunset Hill. Okay, well, hold on, I said...
Wait, was that an adult joke?
What do you mean?
Go back. Go back to see if you can click on that guy again. Long ago, my wife and I would... Oh, never mind.
Make... It's like the make-out point.
That's... Mine was better. Hill.
Oh, hold on. This goes to looks iffy.
It's the tram.
What do you gotta say? This town is connected by several tunnel lines.
They scared me when I was a kid, but I played in them all the time. You horrible person.
Sunset Hill. My dog always runs off somewhere.
Where did he go this time?
I don't know. Maybe you should go find him yourself.
Have you gone to the top? Excuse me.
What? Were you reading that?
Yes.
Well, this is the top. Sunset.
Go behind you.
I know, I'm just...
Go... Da-da.
I know. There's this over here.
No, you have to examine the bag.
Who's in the bag? Is it a nobody? Yeah, it's a nobody, sure.
It's like hidden into the trash can, I think. Try to stop the bag from moving by jumping on and...
Try to get a good yawn in. That help? No? Well, okay, don't hurt yourself, but just a little. Give it a little oomph. Okay, then do this again, but inhale. So, oh, sorry.
Sorry, guys.
No. Inhale.
Can't inhale. Why? What the fuck is this?
Or inhale like you're trying to inhale through your nose, and that's your mouth. Sorry, my girlfriend thought she might have tinnitus.
I did not say I had tinnitus.
Tinnitus.
Tinnitus?
It's not a word. Oh, shit. Can I do something with this clock? Nothing with this clock.
Yep. Click it. That's it. That's all it says.
Okay.
Ignore everything I say, people. Okay, now you have to head into the tunnel where reports of a mysterious bone are located.
Yeah, I just saw the map. A mysterious bone? Oh. Phoebe. It's not Phoebe.
There's 14 of them you have to destroy. Is that loud?
Yeah, a little loud. 14. What happens after a defeat of 14?
It just says, next time in the tunnels, defeat the 14 BB clones to solve this mystery. These guys are pretty easy and only take a hit or two at the most, so to defeat. So wade into the fray with Keyblade swinging. Why can't I have not said that?
Well, I've been stuttering my words a few times too. Is that the real Phoebe?
Yeah, that's Phoebe.
Dodge it. Okay. 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 Okay, bro.
Babe, try hitting him.
Not do anything, because apparently it doesn't seem to do it. Oh my god. Oh.
Just stay there. So it says dodge them and make your way back to the wall to... Oh, you got it? Guess you don't need me on that one either.
I don't have to go this way.
It says go to the station.
Okay. I'm going to go back to the station. Where I was gonna go, and he said, no, go back. Just as soon as vacation starts?
Mm-hmm.
Who the fuck says get a job when vacation starts?
No.
We're waiting for the ghost train. Yeah, the ghost train. I think that's what I'm going to title this one now.
What?
Ghost
train. There you go, that's a good one.
Why does looking at you always tick me off?
Fuck you!
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe it's destiny.
No, it's Kingdom Hearts, not destiny.
In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny. When have you ever cooperated with anything?
Quite look like a ghost train.
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? And it's real? Let's go to the station.
Weren't we on this train? How did we get here to the beginning?
What?
Were we already on this train?
You get hurt. Huh?
How?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Did we just see two different trains?
Came from the beach. There was no driver, right? Let's go. Right?
Why are you pushing me on?
Let's go home and work on the paper. The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one, the seventh wonder? Who cares? I do. Come on, Pence. Whatever.
Roxas.
Isn't this where we meet Mickey?
It's at that haunted mansion.
Is this it? No, that's the usual spot. Or is this where? You know what? I'm gonna do this because I've known this for just a little bit. In the book of this area that I'm in. It shows everything in this area.
No. Not really, honey.
Something, but I guess that's not gonna happen. Okay, that's not where I need to go. I still have to be in here somewhere, right? Hold on. There's something up here, right? Right? Where is it? I know there's something up here. Where is it? Where is it? Over there? Did I miss it? No, over there. Is it right here? Where is it?
What?
Where's the chests? They're supposed to be right here. There's supposed to be a hole in the wall somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Haunted Mansion, right? Many places to go in these areas. How am I missing the area I need to be in? My eyes are moving all over the screen right now, trying to find where I need to go. I don't see it. It needs wares. Okay, I'll go this way this time. Dude, there's no way I'm missing it, man. There's no fucking way I'm missing it. How is this possible? There's only so many areas I can go into. Dude, where am I, what am I missing? So what area, what in here am I missing? There, I did it for you. You're not gonna give me anything. Okay.
Okay, ready? So you need to follow Market Street to the train, to the tram common area.
Where I am right now.
Yeah, no, you need Market Street to train commons thing.
That's where I am in it right now.
Are you?
Yes.
You're in Market Street.
I'm not in Market Street. It says take Market Street to tram where? I'm in tram.
Tram common.
I am in there. I'm in Tram Common right
okay,
now.
Okay, and make your way to the far east end of the area.
I have no idea which way east is because it doesn't really say. So I'm assuming it has to be this one. Here? It's not here. Back here? These bees. Is it over here? Is it over here?
Where the heck is it? This thing says, follow Market Street to the tram common area and make your way to the far east end of the area. You'll find a hole in the wall there that leads you into the woods into the haunted mansion.
Oh my god, this fucking hole in the fucking wall.
Yes, it's
dude,
that one.
You know something?
Whoa.
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
If you're gonna turn one on,
even
turn that one on.
Cypher's gang was gonna help. Cypher? Yeah, Hainer asked him to.
Hey, she's in there.
So, what are we looking for?
What?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor
what?
Window.
Yeah, she sounds like a ghost.
She's lived here for years.
We were just looking at her, weren't we? Yeah, she's right there. She's still standing there. She make
fudge. She's making fudge.
Roxas.
Naminé?
Is Naminé the heart of Kairi?
Yes, probably.
This is me? And Axel's here too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Yes, Jesse McCartney.
Don't you want to know the truth about who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
I don't even know myself.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
Hold on.
You know these three.
Oh, well, that doesn't look quite like who. Well, it sort of looks like it. I was hoping you would have done that by now.
Dreams.
Sorry.
Some things happened, and I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
Oh, it has, hasn't it?
You mean the dreams?
It is the dreams.
Yes.
Please, can we get through the 7 days so we can finally start the game?
In order for Sora
please.
To be completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What
he
for?
Hit, stop, or hit pause.
You hold half of what he is.
Hit pause.
He needs you, Roxas.
Nominee.
So you could skip it.
Oh, this is part of the final mix where we're playing the first 7 days as Roxas.
I'm a witch.
Right.
Over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me.
Diz?
What?
Dizzy.
You mean Diz?
I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
Bum, bum, bum.
I was never supposed to exist? Well, shit, how do you explain that one?
Even if it were true.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas! Huh? Did you see her? Yeah, watch the window. Closely. Oh, wait. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains. Yeah. Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Haynard and Oleg waiting.
Haynard.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Haynard? He's probably at the station.
Who's sitting up there, Sora? Is it Sora? Oh, no.
It's Haynard. What's his name?
Why do they just let kids up here?
We searched the town.
What fucking adults allow a kid to stand at the top of a fucking train station, dude?
Last day of summer.
Don't say that. Give me a closer.
Adult supervision is completely zero in this game.
Oh my god, guys.
Stupid questions for stupid people.
Because he missed the trip to the beach. That's almost kind of you. Now, what about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in? Yes, the haze is clearing. The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year. I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want? Revenge.
Revenge for what?
Revenge.
Revenge solves what?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Anson.
Oh, Anson.
Yeah, Anson was in Riku.
Okay, please tell me this is the last day, or is this the second?
No, the sixth.
God damn it, Toad.
Is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Well, I would have gone through that situation if I had played through the whole rest of the first one, but...
And all these worlds become restored and disconnected. What's gonna happen to this place and to us?
That's a fight I didn't want to deal with on hard. Riku was a fight I didn't want to deal on hard.
It's no different. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light.
Shit, there was a lot of other... There was a lot left to that game that I missed.
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
No, you don't want any more.
I only want a couple.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light? Gorge, that's the king's seal.
Hey, and Mickey.
It's not a hidden Mickey.
It's a hidden Mickey.
Wait.
Let's go.
I don't remember that place. Was that at the end of the first game?
No, but it looks like the Disney castle.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I didn't think you liked this. Great.
The cloud?
Why do you have the Keyblade? Shut up.
Oh, who was that?
I don't know. Now you're on day 6, honey.
Wow, there's still one more day before the game starts.
What?
No, it's doing the delivery. No, maybe not.
Because no one's there.
Because I don't even exist. They're acting as though I don't even know. They don't even know I'm here. Fucking Back to the Future shit, dude. Should I end this one here?
It's up to you, honey.
No. I think this is a good place to end this one. So thank you everybody for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Thank you. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Hopefully you'll join us in the next one. If not, thank you for joining this one. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.